Hey guys, it's Andrew with Unison. We're talking about social media and I want to talk about content. Content is a terrible, terrible word. It has been abused within an inch of its life by millennials across the globe. And it is an amorphous concept that varies from person to person and account to account. Ultimately, good content is whatever best tells your story and whatever your community responds to most. Let me give you an exercise to clarify. Take an hour or two and dig deep into the social media accounts of the people that you admire as well as the people you don't admire. See what they post, how they post about it, the photos and videos and words that they use. Does their audience respond to it? Does it resonate with you? If a certain type of content resonates with you, it's probably going to resonate with your community. So you can start to build an internalized understanding of what good content and what bad content could be for you.